excited that in the first 100 days of this new term, a Dominican Labour Party government will reduce port charges by 20%. Increase the number of days goods can remain on the port without incurring port charges from 5 to 7 days. And remove all custom duties and port charges on gifts, including barrels valued up to $150.
The lie detector determined that was a lie.